half a video. That's fine. I didn't really do anything, so.
Oh well, Kermit the Frog shall survive. Maybe now it's not working. I don't know anymore. I can give up
It's back up
sometimes.
and going now, buddy.
I know, because I just fucking started it. Maybe now it won't be fucking work.
Hi, Blue Scorpio.
Alright, now it's fucking working. We ready to fucking go? Kermit the
E.
Frog is fucking ready. Are we doing any more,
Let's
like,
do this.
are we doing Halloween challenges? Are we doing, fight challenges? Or what are we doing?
I need to do a little bit of regular.
All right, I'm gonna
When does
do
this battle pass end? Oh, December
December
3rd.
3rd. We got another month. We need
Scorpio
to,
says hi, Kermit.
Hi, Scorpio. Anyway, we need to do these nightmare challenges. They give like 15,000 experience each.
Scorpio, I am officially up to 46 followers. I am four away. And Soul's here. He's talking about ice cream. He said that. I guess he's got a weird flavor for us.
Sounds like fun. I'm up for it. The fact that I can do Kermit the Frog for this long now is actually pretty fucking good.
It's vanilla. What? Vanilla with barbecue potato chips crushed up over top with chocolate syrup.
Oh, that's actually really good. I've actually done that already. Now it's your turn to try it, nerds.
No, nothing. I'm not a big. I like chocolate. Don't get me wrong.
They're just not a thing you should put together, kind of thing, for, on your opinion.
Yeah, I wouldn't put it together. That
Understandable.
sounds okay, but not for me.
Not your style.
I'm a kitty cat, though.
Alright, I need to go to Grim. I need to go to Grim Grapple.
Right.
Just don't go into the bottom room. That's all I gotta say.
Why is that?
Unless you want to get your head blown off by a fucking boss.
Haha. You wouldn't think it would work, but I do. Well, it takes experimenting to
You gotta
do
get the
stuff
right,
like that.
textures to switch them, switch the stains.
Is it something like you just like were eating barbecue chips and you're like, huh, I'm gonna eat this together?
No, it's like I want to have like sweet and a snack at the same time, but I don't know what the fuck to have. So you know what? I'm gonna make something cool. How about barbecue chips with some
I can't keep doing this, Bob. I'm.
Whoa!
I could. Did you go into the bottom room? I literally my throat is hurting right now, so I cannot.
No, I accepted this mission thing.
Oh shit, I forgot about zombies.
Oh, I don't die.
I'll try not to. But I did set a fire into the corn maze. Oh my god, what is that skin? I love it but also hate it at the same time. God, my throat hurts right now. God damn it.
Anyway, here was the frog's back. Let's go! Oh my god, there's an entrance to the mine.
Oh god.
You good?
Yep, I'm good.
What did you do?
Ah. They do
Oh!
ding.
Oh no!
I didn't expect it.
I told you not to go into the back room. What did you do?
Had to go down here. Kill the boss. Do it.
I'm working on it.
Why does he throw fire? Oh.
No, you are not hitting me with that fucking thing.
Wizard there?
Yeah, he's a boss. I told you, he's that boss.
I haven't been on Fortnite in a while.
I have like 50 health. I kinda need to back up. Also grab what. You didn't tell me you had the explosive gun.
I didn't know I had the explosive gun.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
He didn't just disappear. He can't disappear, can he?
Yeah, he's dead.
Fucking zombie chicken.
Zombie chicken!
He couldn't have
it's
just-
It's a chicken!
Oh my god.
But zombie-like. I just get out of there.
I can kill him.
What the heck is that?
The explosive goo gun. The most dangerous but the most overpowered weapon to help yourself.
I can actually say what's cool is tomorrow we're actually going to another event. Like I said, I got lots of events this weekend. Tomorrow we're going to a Trunk or Treat car show. So that's gonna be cool.
Break corn. I need more corn.
Break the corn then. It's corn. No.
No.
I actually have that saved in my work. I might actually put it. Yeah. Oh, also, Soul. I applied to be a lurker. I got the option to be able to do it.
Nice.
Yes.
I
see them. Come on.
The lag. I could have killed him if it didn't lag.
Yeah. Yeah, it says that I will find out in 24 hours if I was eligible. Ooh, Blue Scorpio with the views on Viewer Storm? My Viewer Storm has been doing extremely good this month.
You know what's funny? That's one of the challenges.
What? Is that guy?
Yeah. The one guy I was fighting? Yeah, that's one of the challenges.
The Inquisitor?
Yeah. For the Halloween thing. I almost had him down. If we can get that goo gun again, and just, like, down him in that, we could probably win.
Dude, that goo gun thing is new.
No, it's been out for, like, it's been out for a while. Like, a couple weeks. I think it was out, like, right after we streamed that one night on Fortnite.
What's up? Their hopes were high for a win that day. Go meet one boy's goal.
Only the kitty cat would actually dance.
Back to Grimm's. Back to
yep.
Grimm.
Data.
We're murdering that son of a bitch.
Oh, goodness.
If we can get the pumpkin launcher or the goo gun, we're gonna be good. The goo gun holds like 20 liquid basically per round. So. Also.
Scorpio, have you been, racking up your tokens in your storm? Be able to get your category up? Because then you can have it run every single time. that you restrain.
You good?
Yeah, I just slipped off
the building.
Yeah, just slipped off the building. Leave me alone.
Don't die.
Trying to kill these zombie things.
Remember that Call of Duty world that we played the one time? It's in a way basically like that.
Ah.
Oh, hi zombies.
Not messing with these.
Inquisitor? No. Fuck no. Not yet. Not yet. I have zombies on me right now, so I'm killing them. Oh yeah, every time you kill them, you get like three,
What?
What?
I don't know. My husband's talking to somebody.
Every time you kill like a zombie, you get like extra shield, so the more you kill, the more you get.
Yeah, I just fucked with like a bunch of them.
You're welcome.
I don't know why I just wasted.
Let me go, God. Son of a bitch. Oh yeah, if you dance in front of a campfire, we get over here real quick. Dance. There you go. Good job. Now what do I want? Do I want a prime shotgun? I'll probably take the prime shotgun. And then I can get rid of the ranger. Alright, I'm going for it now. Wish me luck.
Good luck!
You're not gonna come help me? Okay.
Maybe.
Okay, yes. I actually kinda need help, Rule.
Yes? Where?
I'm good.
Where? A two? Oh. Okay.
Alright, here
from,
I go.
From who? Just pick it up. With a wipey. Yeah, with your teeth. You probably missed.
Oh my god!
Careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Whoa!
What?
Nothing.
Good news.
Goddamn chicken! On my way.
Give me a minute, I gotta heal like big time.
Where's he? Oh, I see her now!
Yeah! What do you think I'm trying to heal really quickly? If I can heal, I'm perfectly fine.
really down a
lot. Yeah, I see the fireball.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh my god.
Murder her!
I'm working on it.
There's another person in here.
Yeah, I know. I saw them.
Run.
But I don't care about you right now. Let me live.
No.
Bro, leave me alone.
Damn. We are not doing good tonight.
No, we are not.
Why are we fucking with that person?
Why is it not letting me press the button? Oh, I guess we started the round already.
Too late now.
Yep, it already started the round as soon as I started pressing buttons.
I had like 30k.
What the hell did I do?
I don't know, what did you do?
There, I got it. Hey!
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says
why
you want parties, so can you make this flame for higher?
I don't understand. Are we going back to the same place?
No. I want to go to Greasy.
Greasy!
I want to go visit my hometown.
And try to get the Wii.
Maybe.
Yes. All the hypes. You need all the hypes. All the hypes in the world.
See, I'm not the person who really wants to go for the win. I'm just the person who wants to stack the most bodies. Like, winning's okay to me, but, like, the bodies is what I'm looking for. Also, I have to, like, go to your thing, because, like, I need a plan.
Launch!
Oh my god. Leave me the fuck be.
Bank. Gosh. Shut up. Please, be quiet. Ooh, I got the glue gun. No,
stop talking.
Yes.
I'm about to die, that's all I gotta say.
No!
They're in a book.
Watch me clutch these bodies! Body killing, I am.
I was given two pistols, grenades, and they had a fucking rocket launcher. What the fuck was I supposed to do?
Whee! I don't know. Not very much.
They kind of just ganged up on me and just... grenades like, oh, I'm gonna hit them.
It's a banana.
health. I need to use this spell. Also, your tree has like a golden weapon, just saying.
Alright, I'll get to it.
No, leave me alone. Last warning, Naruto. I warned you. You didn't listen to me.
Where's the tree at? Oh, I see it.
Naruto, I told you. Go back to Sasuke. You didn't listen. You didn't go back to the hidden room. You done messed up. Anytime I see a Naruto, I just want to make Naruto reference. Naruto, you didn't bring him back to the leaf after until you lost
Mythic.
Your arm. You got a Mythic?
Down goes the bodies.
Oh no, nerds.
Yes.
Remember how you said you have the explosive goo cannon?
I also have the pumpkin cannon.
Or the pumpkin rocket launcher?
Yes.
I have both as well. That was like the best kill I've gotten all day.
How many kills do
you have? I've got one. Well, technically I got two now, but, you know how happens when